What exactly is chemo brain and what are some of the symptoms?
So in a very simple way, chemo brain is defined as the problems with your brain functioning during and after chemotherapy treatment that can be related to the fact that people get chemotherapy. And those problems are very, for some of them, might be very mild, like inability to remember where you put your car key, which happens to all of us. Some of the patients might have problems taking executive decisions, like how to organize their kids' schedules or how to be able to go on a calendar. And for other patients, however, it can be more serious and be similar with the early stages of dementia, with numerous memory complaints and difficulty learning and difficulty expressing themselves.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.